For all you Clippers fans, you can thank Drake for helping your team land two stars in Kawhi and Paul George. The rapper apparently played a pivotal role in turning the Clippers into what they are today. How's it going, everyone? It's Devin Howard. If you want to connect with me on IG, I'm there at Devin Howard. Subscribe to the Fumble for the sports news you love to know, ring the bell, and give this video a thumbs up. Kawhi Leonard reportedly made his way back to his hometown to join the Clippers after he found out that Paul George would be doing the same. But there was a lot that went into their decisions. The two star athletes met several times beforehand and chose Drake's mansion in Hidden Hills as their meeting spot. Despite being a member of the Raptors as the team's global ambassador, Drake allowed Kawhi to use his home to figure out his move out of Toronto and to Los Angeles. Not sure that falls in lines with his ambassador duties, but who's judging? Kawhi used the sprawling property as his office space to take meetings with the Lakers and the Clippers. He did also entertain the Raptors and their offer as well. So Drake and his house played an integral role in giving the Clippers franchise two incredible stars. We also just recently learned that Paul George called Kawhi to congratulate him on his finals win, and it apparently, quote, took on a life of its own, according to ESPN. The call inspired discussions about where each athlete wanted to end up and led them to meet at Drake's home and make the mutual decision to go to the Clippers. So Clippers fans, send Drake a thank you card in the mail or something, because it sounds like he's at least partially responsible for landing you guys both Kawhi and Paul. And for the Raptors fans watching, maybe you all need to rethink your global ambassador. He took away your superstar. I'm just playing, of course, but it is pretty crazy to learn how much Drake impacted their decisions to come to LA. What do you think about his house being the backdrop of such major decisions? Let's chat in the comments. Make sure you subscribe and tap the bell. I'm Devin Howard for the Fumble.